hard to hold this one.
Yeah.
Brown in the back.
Yeah.
What was that song that you played before that I was playing?
Real hot.
So, folks dressed up like Eskimos?
Oh.
Canadian Christmas song?
Canadian Sausage.
Yes. Chestnuts roasted on an open fire.
Chestnuts
kicking down your door.
I got a strap.
Zach, probably sniffing at your nose.
Every time they push it back, they'll fall.
Like, you remember the Christmas song?
Yeah, Chestnuts.
Yeah. Roasted stuff.
Just a little lighter on yours.
Yeah, I gotta be, because my hands are so
weak. I've got a whole okay.
Every time I hit one string, I hit two.
You got a strap both of that?
You did very well.
You want a strap one?
I got a strap one if you want.
Want a strap?
I don't know if it'll help. We'll try. We'll try without keeping
flat up.
Chestnuts roasting on an open fire. Jack Frost nipping at your nose. Yuletide carols being sung by a choir, and folks dressed up like Eskimos. Everybody knows a turkey and some mistletoe helps to make the season bright.
Push it back just a little
bit. Tiny tots with their eyes all aglow will find it hard to sleep tonight. They know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and greens on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeer really know how to fly. And so I'm offering the simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas to they know that Santa's on his way. He's loaded lots of toys and greens on his sleigh. And every mother's child is gonna spy to see if reindeers really know how to fly. And so I'm offering this simple phrase to kids from 1 to 92. Although it's been said many times, many ways, Merry Christmas.